All right, we playing tag. Ethan's in the book. He's in here. Look, look.
Marco. Marco. Marco.
Diddy. This is a no Diddy area, boy. Yep. Oh shit, sorry. Fucked. Oh, happy wedding to them.
This shit is crazy.
I'm putting this shit on YouTube. You putting this shit on YouTube? Oh, what's your account name so I can tag you?
Texas.
All right. Oh, bro, it's crazy. Shit's lit when nobody's here. Just your mom. When nobody's here because it's just empty. It's literally just a wedding in here. I think there might be 100 people, but they're all like in the suite. Mm-hmm. They're all in the suite eating. This is the Skyline Chili area.
This is perfect for tag too, because we can run into them at any moment.
Exactly. We don't know.
That's what I would do if I was.
Here's the Skyline Chili exhibit.
Oh, this right here.
A few TVs, a tank. Really, really neat. Once again, congratulations to them. Really, what a couple. Look at that shark, all that. Ow, damn it, stubbed my toe. It's 10:31 p.m. right now.
Man, I think we're supposed to sit here until like midnight or something.
Yeah, I hope. This place is gonna be lit at midnight.
If we have this till midnight too, like that actually.
It's gonna be lit. It's already fucking lit.
Is that midnight, bro?
Insane. Already very lit, bro.
Alright. Yeah, like usually this place is crowded with people. That's what makes it sick.
Because everybody likes being inside on their asses. We're just able to walk around in here. This is my first time at this aquarium too. It's really neat.
I think I've been
really great experience.
One other time when I was little.
I think when I was like 2 or 3, I've been here, but it's like the first actual time. Holy fuck, run this way. I just ate a bunch of food.
Is this right, Angel?
I just ate a bunch of food, so I'm fucking fat as hell. Fuck. Oh. Scared the shit out of me. Alright. Well, we just sprinted the hell and back. So that was fun.
Yeah. We put insane through on it too.
He almost got us too. It's a fun part.
We might have gotten around him.
Yeah. But it definitely would have been a closer chase.
Yeah.
Let's go back by the penguin X.
Yeah, what if we just keep walking the same route?
Legit, that's kind of OP though, because he might want to go this way eventually.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot, there's a whole area like.
Yeah, true. Dude, look at
walking. When I was walking down here alone, it was so scary. Because there was no one talking and just this music. Like, that was creepy.
It's like the fucking back room.
That's what I was saying when I was recording.
Bro, it's like the fucking back room. It's kind of scary though, because like anything can kind of spawn on it. I'm helping with the production of this kid. He's making a movie. He's making a Roblox Dwarf movie, but I'm on the production team. I was originally supposed to be the main character.
You guys can go on.
Like, originally I was supposed to be a main character, but another kid really wanted to be it. I'm like, I'll just be a part of your production team. Fuck it. Here's the penguins. The lights are out because the lights are out in the North Pole. What's up, penguin-y?
Oh, they are there. Yeah, that's like, that don't even bang.
Sounds like a clapping noise. Anywho, really need aquarium. Hold up, let's go molest some sharks real quick.
Look at these guys.
Two fingers towards the tail.
Look at that. He catches us back here real quick. I'm going to get out of here.
Always wash your hands, guys. Never know what was in that water. Never know what was in that water, guys, so we gotta keep our hands clean. Look at that guy, he looks angry.
Oh,
that guy looks angry. It's a really good spot. If he catches us in a tunnel, we're screwed. The main spots you don't want to be captured in is the place with one. Actually, a tunnel's got two exits, though. We're safer in a tunnel. Here, let's go in this public access area, and let's go upstairs to the shark ramp. And then we can take the elevator back up. Take the shark bridge. Because then he can only wait for us at the exit if he catches us at the shark bridge. The crappy part is, if he catches us, we only got one way out. Yeah. Past this point right here. We're safe.
Yeah.
It's an amazing...
He can be anywhere, dude.
Yeah, it's just like the back room when you're by yourself.
Yeah. This with all the light, or like just some lights on, like, oh, that would be
crazy. But it's actually lit, though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's kind of lit that, like, one of our first actual experiences here is just, like...
No one's here.
Yeah.
Makes it even better.
Yeah, it's lit because we don't got to wait for any attractions.
It was all the way back.
Oh, no, that's not the shark ramp. Shit, what the fuck?
Where is this the ramp?
Here, guess, Matt.
There we go.
We want to go to the shark ramp. Gotta go past the world of octopus. Gotta go. Shark Ray Bay Theater. Here.
Wait, can we come this way?
We gotta take a look. Here, we are. Here, let's stop right here, real quick. We are. Right. So we have to go.
I think I know where it is.
To Shore Gallery, past Shark Red Bay. I know where we're at.
I wrote this off.
Okay, we are in the Shore Gallery now. Now we gotta go past Shark Ray Bay. We're right in Shark Ray Bay. We're gonna go right.
Is it right here?
Hold up. It's right on the left. Oh, we gotta go all the way around.
So we gotta go through the shore gallery, sharp right back.
Oh, we should have went right. Hold up.
Alright, we back again. We low key lost.
Hold up, listen. I'm scared of this.
Oh,
shit!
Run,
Landon! Shit, that
took out, bro.
I heard their voices. I think we found them.
What are y'all looking for?
We were looking for.
I see your map.
Oh, dang it.
Tyler, can I see your map? Sorry. Just keep it. I'm fine enough.
Okay, thank you.